difference between an element is a block-level element and it helps to group HTML elements. Is an inline element and it also helps in grouping HTML elements.